push for Sachin Pilot's takeoff in Rajasthan. The news in detail. A day after a leadership reshuffle in Congress-led Punjab, a political stir has been erupted in Rajasthan as supporters and loyalists of former Deputy Chief Minister Sachin Pilot have raised voices demanding a leadership change in the northwestern state too. Mahesh Sharma, former PCC General Secretary, said the grand old party formed a government in Rajasthan due to Pilot's hard work and he should be given a chance to be the Chief Minister. Sharma, who is believed to be in Pilot's faction, said there should be a leadership change in Rajasthan too. The Congress government was formed in Rajasthan on the basis of Pilot's hard work. In such a situation, the High Command should make Pilot the Chief Minister of Rajasthan. If Pilot is made the CM, then there will be benefits in the upcoming elections as well. The resignation by Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot's officer on special duty for a tweet seen as criticism of the Congress top brass over its handling of the situation in Punjab fueled rumours that the veteran congressman could be on his way out with Pilot taking over. Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot has been evading the High Command's decision to adjust Sachin Pilot camp, and in Chhattisgarh, Bhupesh Bhagat rallied more than 50 MLAs to Delhi to show his strength. The Congress leadership is miffed with the state of affairs in both the states and chief ministers defying Congress leadership decisions. With the Punjab operation, the Congress has given a tough messages to the other chief ministers as well. Earlier, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi and former Rajasthan Deputy Chief Minister Sachin Pilot had a marathon meeting on September 17th, in which they discussed the Rajasthan situation and the larger goals of the party for the 2024 Lok Sabha elections. Pilot was the Deputy Chief Minister and Rajasthan Congress President till July 2020, but lost both posts after he rebelled against Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot. According to party functionaries, the issue of Pilot's reinstatement in Rajasthan was one of the key issues that were discussed at length during the meeting. But no major change in the Rajasthan government can be expected now. The party is now fully focused on the forthcoming elections in Uttar Pradesh, Punjab and Uttarakhand, said a senior leader on condition of anonymity. These elections are due in the first half of 2022. In Rajasthan, Gehlot still has control over the party. It was evident when Pilot rebelled, but Gehlot was able to save the government. News Desk, Karma News.